really worked.
Yeah, let me see. Wowzers, hey there, Skylander buddy. You know, if you need some pointers driving that thing, I'm your guy.
Can we hurry this up, please, Flynn?
Relax, Callie, sheesh. Just giving the Skylander a little FaceTime with yours truly.
Oh, there's a guard!
Oh, all clear, Hugo.
Listen, we're being held on a transport ship that's headed for who knows where.
Better to that place. They've got great guacamole.
Hush, Flynn. I'm trying to match the destination coordinates of the vehicle to our holding cell.
Quick! They're coming back!
Hurry! You're the only one that can save us!
Hot streak. Supercharged.
Greetings, prisoners! This is your captain speaking. On behalf of our supreme and glorious Emperor, Lord Chaos, welcome aboard. I'm sure you'll find your stay here most unpleasant.
Skylander, it isn't safe to use a vehicle in this section.
It's the Skylander! We're saved! Saving us. There are other prisoners on this ship that could use your help, too.
Hugo's right. We should probably do something about that. Right? Because that's what heroes like us do. Boom!
There must be...
treasure.
A live wire lock. Use the left stick to move the gremlin through the lock. Collect bolts to earn additional stardust.
Oh!
What's happening?
Well, Callie, in my expert opinion, I'd say that big head-looking thingy is gobbling up the sky.
This is terrible. I sure wish Master Eon was here. Wait, I almost forgot. Master Eon left this with me. He said it was for the Skylander. Master Eon?
Greetings, Portal Master. If you are seeing this, I have been taken captive, and my worst fears are confirmed. Thanks to Chaos, the darkness has returned, and Skylands now faces its greatest threat. Chaos has used the power of the darkness to construct an evil monstrosity of destruction, the Sky Eater. To combat this, we have assembled a special team of Skylanders to pilot an unstoppable fleet of supercharged vehicles, all powered by the legendary Rift engines. They have been sent to you. You must use these superchargers to stop Chaos and the darkness before it is too late. Good luck, Portal Master.
How are we gonna stop Chaos and the darkness without Master Eon?
Hey, don't worry about all that, Hugo. That Sky Eater thingy will probably eat us all first.
What?
Flynn!
What? I'm just saying. I mean, look at it.
Don't worry, Hugo. We're still together, and I promise we'll find a way to rescue Eon. But first, we need to reach that flagship and save these prisoners. Right, Flynn?
That does sound a whole lot better than being eaten, although I'm pretty sure I am delicious. Either way, count me in. Boom!
Money.
Second, I know where we are. That's Motley Meadows getting torn apart. Look, some people are in trouble.
You want to give a letter? Hang over here.
We can't hold on forever.
We have to do something. You have to help them before they get pulled into that rift, Skylander. This is a land vehicle dock. You'll need to use a land vehicle to save the pit crew.
Money.
Hurry, Skylander! You have to save them!
Yes. Let's heat it up.
Use the accelerator button to go.
Me feet are getting tired over here!
yeah. All right.
Equalizer.
Take them down, Skylander!
Use the attack buttons on your supercharger!
Contain a new mod for your vehicle.
Snatch it up, Skylander. It'll give you a boost.
Yeah.
Supercharger Skylanders can press the customization button to customize your vehicle at any time. Things are getting pretty unstable up here, Skylander. You better head back to the fleet! Hurry!
Meet us in the Sky Hangar. You'll find it. We're going to try and track down our ship.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, isn't something supposed to be happening right now?
Yeah, but this is the part that Master Eon always does.
Well, he's kind of captured at the moment.
But don't worry, I got this, Skylanders of the Earth element are, better in this, or, maybe it was taller.
Hugo, come on, you can do this.
Okay, here goes. Vehicles of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Great job, Hugo.
My version was better.
All right.
Thank you.
We'll be all right from here, chap. Go and track down Callie and the others.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Dear Diary, Abdul, Entry 2. Once that fool Eon said my giant floating head was ridiculous. Well, who's... Ugh, now.
Money.
Managed to escape too, eh, Skylander? Name's Prahn. James Prahn. I was going to try to slow the ship down by climbing up that fuel pump, but I'm having second thoughts about swimming in orange liquid. You understand, right? Yeah, I'll tell you what. I'll stand by to advise while you disable the pump. And try not to splash me. Sound good? You'll need to use a sea vehicle to take on this mission, Skylander.
You must have a sea vehicle to enter this zone.
Sequence.
You just increased your Portal Master rank. Earn Stardust to keep from...
What is going on their ship? Why are all the escape pods being activated? Scramble the fighters! It's time we send our uninvited guests a special message.
Skylanders of the Light Element are stronger in this zone.
To take down those fighter ships.
There's still prisoners on the lead flagship, Skylander. Once you reach it, I can override the controls and we can save everyone.
Yes.
Vehicles of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's a good day, Glumshanks.
Yeah, Lord Chaos, sir. I mean, I know the station is fueled by the magic it consumes, but are you sure it's supposed to rip big holes in the sky like that?
Nonsense! Of course I'm sure!
It's, not just the holes, sir. Some of the other trolls have been complaining.
About me? What did they say? Don't you wait! I've had it! Prepare to eject, Barracks B and C!
Oh, no, no! Not about you, sir. It's about the, thing.
Eh? Don't be ridiculous, Glumshanks. That's just the darkness.
Yes, I know, sir. But haven't you noticed? It's gotten so much bigger. Plus, I think it's watching me.
Oh, you're imagining things, Glumshanks. Now get me Moneybone.
Very well. Moneybone on line one for you, sir.
Find out where they took my ship before Chaos...
What?
Lord Chaos! What do I owe the esteemed pleasure of your sudden and glorious interruption?
You're late with your 30-minute status update on my favorite prisoner. Is he suffering?
Oh, yes! Enormously. Your rebelliously gaseous enemy, Eon, is languishing in his cell. Nothing will stand in the way of our total victory!
Say, don't you mean my total victory?
Of course! Of course! How boneheaded of me!
Yes, I thought so. Very well! Carry on, Moneybone! You see that, Glumshanks? That is how you handle your minions. Soon, all of Skylands will fear and obey me, and the glorious reign of Emperor Chaos will begin!
Academy. We made it! And look, there's Buzz!
Skylander Academy used to stand for training, excellence, and super ninja commando skills. But in these dark times, people need a symbol of hope. And that's just what we're gonna be! We need to stay on the move and keep the Core of Light safe from chaos at all costs. Fire up them engines!
I never thought I'd see the Academy again. Thank you, Skylander. It might be a little worse for wear, but Buzz is right. It's the last symbol of hope for Skylands. It's up to us to keep everyone safe. Speaking of which, I need to get to work. Master Eon is still being held prisoner, and we need him now more than ever. But don't worry, Mag said she'd be happy to show you around.
I greet at you, Skylander! I am the great Grizzo the Greeble, mysterious master of the elemental arts and social sciences. This here place is special, only for vehicles, but must also have with the matching element. But wait, Grizzo, you say. What if I am not liking that element? And Grizzo says to you, so what? Because I am the great Grizzo, Blammo, Whammo, and Shapiro. I change it, pow!
Survive the lava track. Collect stopwatches to pause the timer. Finish quickly to earn stars. Three, two, one, boom!
All right. Yes! Oh yeah! Yes!
Control.
if you ain't a sight for sore eyes, Skylander. Like Hugo told ya, I'm Max, legendary inventor of 87 million unique items. That's a literal number, by the way. 87 million. Look it up. Welcome to what remains of Skylander Academy. That chaos hadn't left me much to work with, but we are officially functional. And now that we're all mobile and such, I can gather materials to make repairs and get this place humming again. Speaking of humming, that fatty fairy Persephone over there said she's all ready to help you out with some magical upgrades. At least I think that's what she said. Never can tell. I'm always here to help out, lend a hand, especially with anything technical and such.
With you, even in this time of great turmoil and danger. What you face is greater than any before, and so you must be mightier than ever. I am here to help. I can convert gold into magical upgrades for all Skylanders, make your powers even stronger. And not here only, no. Any place you travel, I can travel as well. When able, I will arrive most urgently to give you upgrades. Are you ready for a new magical upgrade? Here you can see all the upgrades that I can be making for you.
Whoa! Total flare-up!
Vehicles can be upgraded and also, but not with fairy magic, oh no. It is lucky that Sharpfin has come to our island to help. Here he comes to see you now. Farewell, Extremely.
See you made it, Skylander. My name's Sharpfin, newly appointed head mechanic of the academy and part-time, we'll say soldier of fortune, all right then. That vehicle you're driving around is powered by a unique rift engine capable of creating its own portal for traveling to and across Skylands. That ought to keep little Baldy on his toes. I'm responsible for making sure all your vehicles is in tip-top shape. What, you think I do the work myself? Please. I got people for that, assuming they ever get here with my ship. Ah, here they come. Skylander, I understand you already met my fellas. This is Fender, Socket and Clyde, the best pit crew in all Skylands, and they are at your service. You can get your vehicles upgraded whenever and wherever you see them set up. Go and meet with my pit crew, Skylander. You'll like what they have to show you.
Here is where you can change the horn on your vehicle. These are your specialty mods. Swap them out to customize your vehicle.
Now that you're all done tweaking out your vehicle, feel free to check out the rest of our academy. We may have taken a bit of pounding, but we're still in this fight. And go chat with Flynn when you're ready to shove off.
Skylander, hope you enjoyed your tour of the academy.
Max promised me a guacamole bar in the cafeteria. It's just one of the many perks of being me. Believe it.
Max has plenty of higher priority items on her list than your snacks, Flynn. And so do we. We still don't know how to find Master Eon.
Actually, I think I've found something. There's rumored to be a magical dragon at the Cloudscraper Mountains that can locate anything or anyone in Skylands. All he needs is some kind of personal item from whoever you're looking for.
That's great, Hugo. But Master Eon is a spirit. Any personal items of his were lost years ago.
That's not entirely true. I may have managed to salvage a small something I have in my possession. The Sock of Eon!
Oh, well, that's not weird or anything.
Yep, I need no more information regarding this topic whatsoever.
Rightio then! I guess this is our best shot. Are you ready to head to the Cloudscraper Mountains to find this sniffy dragon?
Security and secret ninja commando operations, I'd like to welcome you to Skylander Academy. In case you don't know, and you should, I'm Buzz, the best Skylander trainer there is and ever was. And don't you forget it. This is my battle circle, where I make sure you're in tip-top shape for this fight against chaos. As you can see, it is fully equipped with a top-of-the-line Greeble dispenser. Ordered it on special from that Minions Monthly catalog. Just pull that lever to get started with your training. All right, time to see what you're made of. Take out all these Greebles and don't hold back.
Secret Ninja Commando Operative 11 and 3/5. It's my mission to issue your top secret supercharge challenges. Supercharger combo is authorized. Proceed to your challenge. You can see all challenges for all supercharger combos here.
This challenge is only fit for the greatest racers in all of Skylands. Are you worthy?
Fire season.
Ready. 3, 2, 1. Boom.
Yeah!
Yes.
Only fit for the greatest racers in all of Skylands.
Are you worthy?
Air season.
Hot streak. Supercharged.
High Vault.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Left resources and materials in short supply. Collect spare parts called gear bits when you're on a mission. In the right places, they're like gold.
Woo!